It's a shame to sell these artifacts.
Welcome to the Howling Abyss.
I mean surprise badly.
Minions have spawned.
Books, books, books. Why haven't I dug up any books? Of course, barbarians can't read.
Hey everyone, this is Raiko. We're gonna do a quick stream on the ramp today. For a change, it's kinda already late. And yeah, it's already underway. Sorry, I'm eating something, so don't mind me. Teemo, oh man. Never know what to max first on Leona. Let's just max the shield first, because we're not here for damage, I guess. Crap. Kinda sleeping, I gotta admit. Trying to get my stream on the phone to see if everything's right. And it's kinda backfiring.
Rally to me.
Yeah, I think it seems fine. Okay. I think I brought the AP runes, or mage runes I should say. Just probably I've gotten the tank ones. Nice. Damn, I missed that. Oh well. Down. Nice. I think I needed to flash there, but whatever. I thought I could destroy the turret, I guess not. I die, I eat the chocolate. Doesn't feel as bad like that.
Rally to me.
Expect to find some in the bushes, but my team didn't really follow up as they could have as well. Turned out well.
I should call this place Murder Bridge.
No, the last chocolate, so can't die anymore. Should use the shield like the W, and then before I use the E, it's probably more intelligent. So I try to spike some damage. Not sure it matters all that much. That turned out well. Could have gone wrong as easily, to be honest. I was eaten by Cho'Gath, I think. Yeah. Use the ultimate. A lot of true damage, damn it. 860. I think I'm investing on armor, because most of them are just like AD. I guess not Cho'Gath, but it's 3 AD, 2 AP. Teemo is AP, Cho'Gath should also be AP. And true damage, I guess. Oh man, that was kind of clutch of me, but at the same time it was a bit too late. Oops, I should have avoided that. I was looking at... I could see it on the map, I mean. Oh man, those mines are annoying. As heck. They're really, really annoying. Get Varus first before we're doing a sort of engage here, I think. We are all kinda... Dari is a bit low. Summon, I guess. Nice! That went really, really well. We didn't lose a single teammate. Everyone's to health. Oh crap. Look at the damage. Why do you take so much damage? Was he already low and I just didn't notice? Had some collateral damage, but it went well in the end. I should have gotten away. Almost got you. Alright. I mean, I'm still taking a lot of magical damage. So I get Warmogs to just heal back every time. Or invest on magic resist. I think I'm just gonna get Warmogs. Even some ability haste. Along with it. Let's sell that thing. I even had this thing from the start. That helps me to build this armor. Okay. All comes full circle, yada yada. I'm out of chocolates. Despite having died. Oh well. I don't know where to use my ultimate, to be quite honest, but I'm gonna get pent in here. Oh, that's ultimate, kind of. I didn't get Timo. Nice. doing a reasonable job, I would say. Are we doing? Might have won. Oh, maybe not. I even slayed an enemy with a snowball. Yeah, that's kind of easy, I guess. Can I get a chest, please? I'm gonna. I guess I'll honor Nidalee. Thinking about Varys as well, he also deserved it. Yeah, A-. Yeah, could have been better, I guess. It always can. Thinking about another one, but I don't think so. I don't really wanna go too late to bed. So yeah, this will be it. Just a quick short stream. Short and sweet, hopefully. And yeah. There will be more tomorrow. Hopefully, maybe go back to TFT, or actually, I'm thinking about going back to just streaming Monster Hunter, specifically Monster Hunter Rise, because I've been playing that offline and I mean, out off the stream, and maybe I'll play it on stream one day. I'm just trying to get into the more exciting end game first, but yeah, I'll think about it. Oh, yeah, well, anyways, yeah, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.